This whole thing is supposed to be about all of us three being here, training together, and getting as much out of it as we can. I am gonna grind as hard as I possibly can. I'm not gonna let anything hold me back. I'm gonna get everything I can get out of this project. I'm gonna squeeze it, make juice out of it.
We really removed ourselves entirely from our regular world and just focused on our training.
I've gotten myself plenty strong before, but I've also gotten myself hurt. My finger has been an issue. To find a way to be physically stronger and healthier is really a huge thing that I'm looking forward to. We've been able to see a physical therapist named Esther Smith, and her and I have been working on my finger and my left neck and shoulder.
So we're kind of working the whole system.
You're gonna go straight through the elbow
and then let it drop down.
And you should start to feel this open up.
Yeah.
So kind of drop
traction out this way.
Yeah.
I definitely advocate for active recovery from finger flexor tendon strains. And week by week, that tendon gets stronger and stronger. You feel more confident on it.
Using some of the stretches and exercises that Esther showed me, I was able to undo sort of this tightness that I was feeling like while I was at the crag.
I think I'll be less likely to develop injuries, you know, moving forward. Feeling stronger, the issue I've been having with my back and shoulder has been feeling better, and I've been training better, gaining strength, and even seeing improvements when we climb. I definitely had personal bests almost every day.
147.5, weak side. Personal best on the campus board.
That's what training is really all about, is going in and putting in the work. You know, and then there are times when you see the benefits of that work. I've learned a lot about myself, about who I am as a climber, what it takes to climb at the next level. We're all getting stronger in different ways. And also our relationships, our friendships are progressing. To be with these guys and see them have the confidence that they're going to have a good day every day is contagious to me. We really challenged ourselves and supported each other. Ultimately, I feel closer to Sam and Joe now than I have ever. We've grown in ways that we wouldn't have been able to without each other. I feel stronger than I did when we started. I feel less injured and I feel healthier. Feeling like my injured finger is healed as it's been is a really cool feeling. I leave here as motivated as I can remember being, really ready to get outside and climb some rocks.